गणेशाय नमः, ओम सरस्वत्यै नमः, ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। हरि ओम। वी आर गोइंग थ्रू द सीरीज ऑफ डिफरेंट इवेंट्स दैट कैन बी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन मार्किंग पूज्य गुरुदेव्स सेंटिनल सेलिब्रेशंस। इन मार्किंग दिस सेंटिनल सेलिब्रेशंस वी आर डिस्कसिंग वेरियस एस्पेक्ट्स एज टू डिफरेंट प्रोग्राम्स दैट वी कैन ऑर्गेनाइज। आई हैव ऑलरेडी स्पोकन अबाउट फाइव ऑफ देम। द सिक्स्थ वन ऑफ कोर्स चिन्मय मिशन स्टैंड्स फॉर चित मय। चित मीनिंग नॉलेज, मय दैट विच एम्स टू फुलफिल एवरीवन्स लाइफ विद द अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड नॉलेज। सो नो चिन्मय मिशन इवेंट इज रियली कंप्लीट विदाउट अ ट्रू सत्संग। सो दिस वुड बी अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू इन्वाइट वेरियस आचार्यस ऑफ चिन्मय मिशन टू योर सेंटर, और इफ यू ऑलरेडी हैव एन आचार्य, टू ऑर्गेनाइज their experiences, their understanding of Gurudev and his vision in the form of satsangs. Along with this, the seventh program that can be organized is if we can have, say, about 100, 200 quotations of Gurudev, you know, write them down in a chit and put them in a bowl and explain to the congregation, your own congregation, that we could have satsangs wherein every participant or every member in the congregation, every family member of our Chinmaya family picks one quotation. They be given about 1 week time. Depending on how many people sign up, we could have a series of satsangs by our own mission members speaking as to how this quotation had touched their lives and how it has brought in a different depth of understanding and how it has changed their lives. They prepare for 1 week and they present their thought on that quotation for, say, about 15 minutes. If there is a huge sign up, you could have this a series of talks wherein you can have every day 1.5 hours, and each 1.5 hour there will be 15 minutes of the member presenting his quotation. And while they sign up, the quotation is already marked and the sequencing is already done, thus thereby avoiding any kind of discrepancies or unnecessary debates as to who would go first or who would go second. It can be very beautifully sequentially organized, and we could have our own mission members contemplating on Gurudev, contemplating on his work, contemplating on his quotations, and that understanding brought forth as a garland of talks given by our own mission members, wherein the other mission members would gather in to further enhance their own understanding through various mindsets put together in understanding Gurudev and his quotations. So this we call it as inspiration satsang. So either the acharya talks, or we have inspiration talks, or more the merrier, we can have both. Thus thereby there is a component of satsang invoked during that 1 month. We have the Chinmay Jyoti Yatra visiting each center, so we could make it, you know, somewhere in the middle, this beautiful talk series, either by the acharya or by the inspiration talks, that how the quotation has inspired you, and bring in an environment of satsang. Satsangatve nissangatvam, that shloka that Adi Shankaracharya ji mentions in Bhajagovindam, it would become a true reality for every member, and thus thereby we live an inspired life, that which Gurudev had envisioned for all of us. It would be a truly a great contribution to mark Gurudev's 100th year. Hope we take it sincerely and make it a grand success. Hari Om.